songs, but you call them songs. I'm like, it's my fucking song. I can call it what I want.
And also, I learned very early in life,
lead singers pretty much get the chicks, okay?
Whether a guy
or a girl, you get the chicks. Guitar playing, no matter if I play 2 guitars, 10 guitars, 50 guitars, or 1, we're always second to the lead singer. It sucks. So on the song Rainforest, you're not going to hear me sing Rainforest, Rainforest, swinging in the forest, the forest. I am too metal for that. But you will hear the melody. And I love playing this song. It was the first time I had been to Brazil. And I've got a 10-year visa there, a beautiful place. And I remember just flying over. I always sit in aisle seats, but this time I was sitting in the window looking over the rainforest. So I tried to picture Metallica meets Dream Theater looking at the rainforest.
Yeah!
So this is math rock. Now all my music has a lot of weird time signature, but it's hard to tell. That's the trick. You want to make it not sound like it is. But this is in 11-4, so after the 11th count, if you want a headbang, you have to headbang with a mathematical purpose.
11! 11!
So here we go, the main riff, 11-4, Rainforest, divisible by
yeah!
metal.
Thank you.
Thank you.